there, YouTube. It's me again, the Piano Piper. And today, I'd like to share a tune with you guys on the piano. It's a tune by a famous Hall of Fame pianist. And his name is Floyd Cramer. Floyd Cramer, as I said, he was a fantastic piano player. He did a lot of instrumental playing. He created the sound of good old-fashioned Nashville country music. And this particular song that I'm going to share with you guys, I just learned it this week. It was written around 1960. And in this song, Floyd introduced a new style of country piano playing. And as a piano player, we would call this the slipknot style of playing. It's very unique. It has a very unique sound. And every time you hear it, you got to think of Floyd Cramer. The name of the song is Last Date, and I am going to attempt to play it for you right now. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is Floyd Cramer's Last Date. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I plan to bring some more piano music to the channel soon. As always, I hope everybody's well, being safe, and keeping the pipe warm. Take care, guys.